Welcome to the Hill City Winter Band Concert tonight. You will get to hear all of Hill City band classes perform. We are the fifth grade band, and we just started playing instruments 3 months ago. We are very excited to play our first concert for you. Our first song was Rolling Along, and now we have three more: Hot Cross Buns, Mozart Melody, and Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Now that we have taken stage and warmed up, the 6th grade band is ready to perform for you. Tonight we have 5 songs we know you'll recognize. We hope you enjoy the 6th grade band performance of Up on the Housetop, Jolly Old St. Nicholas, Jingle Bells, Silent Night, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us tonight. This is the 7th grade band. We have 3 songs for you tonight. First, we will play Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Maybe we will skip that one after this week. After that, we will play Hark the Herald Angels Sing and finish with African Noel.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Jeez. Good evening, and thank you again for coming out to our concert. The 8th grade band has 3 songs for you tonight as well. We will be playing 3 songs, including March of the Magical Toys and Here Comes Santa Claus. We hope you enjoy, and we'll be starting off with your mean one, Mr. Schaefer. I mean Grinch.
I
No.
Thank you.
Thank you again for coming out. That was a Christmas festival, originally scored in 1952, and it combines tunes from secular and religious celebration of the holiday, and that was written by Leroy Anderson, a very famous band composer, and one of my all-time favorites to pick music from. And it's also one of my favorites to reuse every other Christmas, because I just love all of the music in it. Next, we will be featuring our senior trumpet player, C.J. Steckman, on a rendition of the Christmas song. I couldn't convince him to stand up front and play it, and I couldn't even convince him to stand from his spot and play it, so... But he is the solo on this piece, and you'll hear him play the melody at the beginning, and then he'll be flourishes on top of the melody while the rest of the band continues to play towards the second half.
Thank you.
I did have a few notes written about Snowfall and why it was written. However, part of it is about imagining the joy of students feel whenever they might get a snow day, but I thought that might not be appropriate right now. So that's imagining the type of snowfall that's really delightful and nice and not the kind that we just got. But before we finish off the concert, we now have our raffle for our 1 pound chocolate bars. So if I could bring out, guys, are you ready? Okay. So these guys are going to draw, and if your name gets called, come up and collect your prize, the 1 pound chocolate bar from World's Finest Chocolate.
The first winner is
Jax Glood,
G-L-O-O-D, J-A-K-S. I'm pretty sure he was playing in the concert.
My name's at the bottom.
Oh, I don't think you're getting it, Schaefer. We're not. We can't do that again. Okay. Oh my gosh. Tabitha?
Right here,
yeah, come. You gotta come up and get it.
It's your chocolate.
Yeah, you gotta come up and get your chocolate.
Give it to your brother.
Okay. Brandon can accept it.
Okay. All right. Lastly, we will perform a medley from the Polar Express. And when we decided to do the Polar Express, I was approached about the idea of serving hot chocolate after the concert. So please feel free to join us for hot chocolate, and there are some cookies available, and enjoy that right as soon as we're all done. So we've got this final piece, and we hope you enjoy it. And then just as a reminder, please help with the chairs and stands and covering percussion when we're done high school. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming, and please enjoy some hot chocolate and cookies out in the commons area.